Greetings. I'm Sandy Chow, the chairman of Civil Leadership USA. The Civil Leadership Forum that we are holding today is so meaningful. But unfortunately, I cannot be with you, but my heart and mind is always with you because this is something very important. And such meeting and culmination of such meeting will give us so much inspiration from the audience and from the speakers and really set up the foundation that we, as Asian Americans, have the obligation to participate, have the obligation to be educated, and have the obligation to make some influence in United States, our adopted country. I think this is a very good country we are in, so it deserves a very good participation for all of us. And together, we'll make this country stronger, a fairer country, the opportunity to all, and accomplishment to be recognized by all.